And this should be an easy question for you. This is more recent. It's a more recent experience for you. In one word, describe off the fly, 2 seconds, your first sexual experience.
Nah, it's gonna take more than 2 seconds, homie. It's gonna take.
Good Sunday, man. Got Sam here, man. About to bust his entire ass in his back. You ready to get your shit toe up?
Come on, man. Just do what you gotta do, man. Just do what you gotta do, homie. Right. I got my shit ready.
What happy work got you taking?
I don't even know
you
what it is.
You still do that Walmart shit? That bag of sugar?
Never.
Hey, Cali, I told him, man. He sucking his ways, bro. Make sure you go to HyphyLife.com, promo code, come on. And don't be like this motherfucker. And get you some Hyphy Mud 2.0. You know. Take this to the face, man. Because see, when he come around, I'll be having to put my foot in his ass, dog. So I'm going to have to take this to the face. Ain't no sipping this shit. None of that shit. Mm-hmm.
Come on, man. Just get your shit together, dog.
Mm-hmm.
I stay pre-worked out. Come on. There you go. There you go. Yeah.
You ain't changing no weight, did you?
I thought you know you like to change weight.
So this is what we doing for the warm-up. Almost the whole stack, okay. I see where you at today on a Sunday.
I see mud, dog.
Come on.
What's that?
The Bugle Boys. The Bugle Boy jeans.
Your all-time starting five basketballs right now.
What?
Starting five basketball.
All time.
Right now.
All time.
All time, right?
All
now.
Time center, Shaq. All Shaq. Time power forward, Sean Kemp.
Kemp.
Come on, man.
Sean Kemp.
What's up, bro? Don't call me, man. Sean Kemp, man. Rain Man.
No, I feel okay. All right, cool.
All time point guard. Shit. That's a tough one. I'll take Penny Hardaway in all time point guard.
That, what? He didn't play PG, though.
Yeah, he did.
I mean,
he was PG.
Oh, okay.
All time point guard, take Penny Hardaway. Iverson or Penny Hardaway, either one, I'm not sure.
Iverson was a shooting guard.
Point guard, I'm putting a point guard on my team. Say shooting guard, MJ, small forward, LBJ, man.
So you got Shaq, Sean Kemp, LBJ, Michael Jordan, and Penny Hardaway.
Penny, who beating that team?
So I'm gonna have to make an executive decision.
Come on.
Since Magic Johnson is my favorite point guard. However, Magic plays
great player.
Similar to LeBron James.
Exactly.
So I can't, LeBron James being one of my favorite athletes ever. So I can't have Magic on the starting because they play too similar.
Can't have it.
So let me see. Point guard, I need to go with a pure ball handler, pure point guard. I'm gonna go with Zeke.
Zeke.
Bad boy as they come.
So I got Penny Hardaway. You coming back with Zeke.
Penny
okay.
Hardaway, first of all, Penny Hardaway is your NBA 2K ass created team ass point guard. That's not a point guard. Shooting guard.
Okay.
Why wouldn't you go with Mike?
You got to go with Mike,
Why
man.
Wouldn't you go with Mike? LeBron James is smart forward, power forward. I'm not going with Sean Kemp, bro.
Who you got for Sean Kemp at power forward? I'm coming with Sean Kemp. Who you got?
So come on. You come with Sean Kemp. Rain Man, it's the excitement.
Yeah.
Right? I got to go to proven champion. Kevin Garnett.
Okay, I might see you. Okay.
I got to go with proven champion.
Okay, you might give me a run for my money with Kev. Okay.
And I got to roll with Shaq too. I'm sorry. I got to roll with Shaq. Most dominant player in NBA history.
Come on.
Roll with Shaq.
Yeah, that'll be a great game. Yeah, come on. Damn, ain't no
Who's the hottest girl, TV, movies, or music in the 90s?
Oh.
90 to 2000.
2000.
The baddest chick.
Movies.
The girl you
90s.
Had a crush on. That's
just a tough one, man. It was a lot of...
A lot.
It was a lot. It was a lot, bro.
Was Kelly Bundy hot?
Kelly Bundy. Kelly Bundy was on the list. She was out there.
You liked white girls?
I like Kelly Bundy back then, though.
You know,
it's not gonna be.
You know who was sexy though?
It's what?
Who I thought was bad. I was like 12. Six from Blossom.
Come on, man.
Was she bad to you too?
Yes, of course she was. That no black dude can deny this one.
Who?
Topanga.
Yeah, on, yeah. Man. We were some perverted 13-year-olds, bro.
On a 10-pound weight, bro. Come on. Drop set. Oh. 20 more.
All time. Dopest lyricist ever.
Just lyrics?
Lyrics.
Come on, man. If we just talking lyrics, we're not talking about...
Top three.
If we just talking lyrics, we're not talking about overall entertainment value.
Oh, no. Just straight?
Just talking straight.
Bars.
You got to start with Rakim. You got to.
Why you got to start with Rakim?
After start. Dude, ain't nobody... Till this day, you can put a Rakim record on, and he'll go ball for ball with
okay,
anybody.
Okay. Good explanation.
Till this day, in 2021.
Good destination.
You can put a 90.
So his lyrics is longevity.
Longevity, man.
Okay.
And they sound good today.
Okay.
Nas.
Okay.
Nas lyric for lyric. It's Rakim or Nas for me, man. I don't know who the third.
Oh, you gotta have a third. Come on, man.
It's a lot of good lyrics.
It's a lot of man. You talking? So you just got cats in almost similar eras. Well, Nas is a little behind Rakim. So you
anybody who in this era who up after 2000 can we put as a dope lyricist?
Common.
Yeah.
Common.
Yeah,
common.
Right.
Common.
Yeah, I get common.
Common.
I get common. I'm talking about after the 90s.
After the 90s.
I'm talking about after 90s. I'm talking about 2000s.
I mean, let's call it what it is, bro. We can say what we want to say about his behavior, but Kanye West got some dope lyrics, bro. Busta Rhymes is a lyricist, bro.
Busta Rhymes.
That's what I'm saying. So we talking about people who. We're talking people who Busta Rhymes, see his energy separates what really he be saying, but Busta Rhymes be spitting, bro. People entertain by Busta Rhymes, but man, anybody really, if you really an OG, you hear what that man be saying.
What you say?
That's different.
You be dropping some gems.
Ooh. He's, yep. Let me be clear. Speaking of the fucking 90s.
About who?
The 90s.
The 90s.
The 90s has some of the worst gear ever.
Come on, man.
And then they bringing the shit back though.
You ain't gonna put down the 90s gear, man.
What was
Don't.
Today, what would you wear from the 90s?
LA gear.
Personal item shoes at 41 years old.
The suede joints. The all suede. LA Gear was the first shoe company to incorporate suede in their shit. What other shoe had What other shoe had the suede joints?
Bro, when did you get to America, real talk? Real talk, when did you get to America?
94.
Okay, so you that was your first time seeing suede?
On shoes, yeah. Had suede on before Nike.
What did you think the Nike Cortez was?
Nike Cortez was not suede, bro. That was the check mark?
The Nike Cortez are suede shoes. What you talking about? Boosie.
The famous one?
The Nike, what was Nike Cortez? Was they suede? Didn't they have suede Nike Cortez? Yeah. So that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, suede?
Yeah. This fool said the first, when he got to America in 94, the first LA Gear was the first suede shoe.
LA Gear was suede, though.
Hey, you out your mind. And this should be an easy question for you. This is more recent. This is more recent experience for you. In one word, describe off the fly, 2 seconds, your first sexual experience with blank.
Nah, it's gonna take more than 2 seconds, homie. It's gonna take more than 2 seconds, homie.
That should be more recent.
A lot of people be asking, what's the secret to getting swole? This is my opinion, you know what I'm saying? I'm not no scientist, I'm no doctor. But I notice trends.
Trends?
No, not trends. Trends. I notice patterns and trends.
What's wrong with you, man?
And I'm looking at
you
the people.
You snitching on somebody?
I'm noticing the people that surround me. Let me tell you a story. When I was a freshman in high school, I weighed 165.
And you had the worst clothing
after
ever.
After 1 year.
Your wardrobe was terrible.
1 year in public school eating them square pieces. I was up to 185.
First of all, let me tell you something.
The public school diet, gotta get you together.
Like gravel, dog.
Them fake cheese nachos.
Hey, the pepperoni was happening with you, man. That shit was like gravel, fam.
You had chicken sandwiches?
No.
Oh, no, I think we had to pay for those on the free. That's a dollar.
I want to explain something to y'all, man. Because we got to stop this shit. So, people understand, in order for this, for the recording to be in 4K, we have to put it on a different lens. It's 5 lens, so we have to put it on a different lens in order for it to record in 4K. So for you suckers that come on my shit, not really me though, but come in and talk about legs and shit like that, the 4K, the camera that is on currently gives an illusion. I don't know why it does that, but if you did it up close, you can actually see how normal my face is, normal size. I really don't understand why I do that, but this is the only way I can get it in 4K. Now, do not owe y'all an explanation, because at the end of the day, most of the people who sit behind that camera and talk that bullshit, it's still fucked up anyway. So, I just want to just make that clear, that disclaimer, that the camera we hold around, in order for it to record in 4K, it has to be on this particular lens. And I'm a jiu-jitsu practitioner anyway. I don't need big legs to be big Rami. So what my legs will do is put my foot all the way up in your ass. That's what it will. Quick little back something, just to get it in today. You know, I got that dude with me. You know, we trying to get him together, man. His opinions suck. He really ain't said nothing.
Come on, man.
Legit, other than the fact that we had horrible school lunches. His taste in clothes was terrible. His wardrobe, I'm gonna give him back in the 90s about a. Your wardrobe probably was about a 4.
You got me. First of all,
you didn't wear nothing that was dope, bro.
First of all, I changed the game.
How you changed the game? What'd you do to change the game? What did you transcend as a human being?
I was one of the first black men. Don't want to say I saw some white dudes do it. I was one of the first black men to wear a different color jean, dog, other than blue or white.
You're a liar.
Or black.
You're a liar. I used to wear green jeans in the eighth grade. I had some green maroons and some yellow ones from JW, bro. So you...
First of all.
You definitely didn't do that. Because you know JW, man. You know you watch some joints. One, that blue turned into a fuchsia. So, I did that. You didn't do anything different. What color jeans you had?
First of all, hold on, man. I'm going to flip this camera around. Let me tell y'all something. I was the first to come to the game in 95. With the purple Paco jeans. First of all, everyone was wasting money. Everybody wasting money. I'm the one that came to the game with the purple Paco jeans and the silk rayon shirts. Come on. I'm lying?
So again, dog.
The 2 for 20s.
So again, dog. Again, he still is 2 years behind. It's me, Brandon Carter, and Byron Daniels all had rayon joints, bro. You did nothing different. I'll tell you what you did, dude, that was whack. You wore the entire Sean Kemp get out. And you did that in closer to the 2000s. So don't let him
know. No, you lied. Trash. First of all, because I was in high school when that happened. Never.
Okay, you graduated in 98.
No. 97, dog.
Right, so you was close to the 2000s.
I was basic on your shit, dog.
Subscribe to the channel, man.